Okay, you're in the top 10. Nice overtake. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Behind is 5.7 seconds. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. We'll be right back. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on soft. Anytime now. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 33.4 seconds. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Five laps of fuel remaining. we've got enough fuel for three more laps. One lap of fuel remaining. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
And here's our winner pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé after a fantastic race. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. But what set them apart from the